in addition to the competence that they've demonstrated in Mosul and the sacrifice, the one thing I've seen over time in the 15 months I've been back and forth visiting in Iraq in this particular assignment is the confidence of the Iraqi leadership. Some of you accompanied on my most recent trip, and compared to the fall of 2015 to today, it's very clear when you go over and visit them who is in charge and the level of confidence of the commanders in their ability to lead and in their soldiers' ability to fight is remarkably different than it was a short time ago.